Okay, hello, grade 7. We are going to start a new unit, unit 10. We are going to talk about statistics. Statistics means the value that you collected from a set of data. And we took the data before, and the first term we took the primary data and the secondary data, and how we are going to collect the data from a questionnaire or from a survey. Okay, so statistics, it means average. And the average now is divided into mod, median, and mean. And we took them before in grade 6. Mod, what is the meaning of mod? We said mod is the most repeated number. The most repeated number. For example, if someone got 5 out of 10, and another one got 6 out of 10, and another student got 5 out of 10, and another one 2 out of 10, and another one 1 out of 10. What is the most repeated number here? 5. 5 is the most repeated number. So the mod here is 5. Some questions I can have one mod, no mod, or more than one mod. If I have no mod, I don't write 0. I should write no mod. If I add another number 6. Okay, what is the mod now? 5 is repeated twice, and 6 is repeated twice. So the mod now is 5 and 6, because they are the most repeated number. Type, if I have another example, 0, someone got 0, another one 1, another one 2, another one 3, and the last one 4. What is the most repeated number here? Look at the numbers. There is no number repeated twice or more than twice. So there is no mod. I should write no mod. We said we don't write 0. Type, what is the meaning of median? If I have set of numbers, for example, this set of numbers,